What's good, everybody? It's your boy Chill Vibes. Making into this Heart One Nights by Rod Wave. It's crazy because, bro, like, I seen his ad on Instagram, bro. You know, a little boosted post. I seen a little boosted post. I'm like, all right, I'm gonna check it, bro. Why not? You feel me? I heard this is the first song I heard by, bro. I think it was this one, No Love. I heard the song. I'm like, this nigga hard on some sad, hard shit. I already listen to Young Boy, so I already listen to sad hard shit. So I'm like, all right, I fucks with you, nigga. So I'ma fuck with you, nigga. Yeah, bro, I've been listening ever since that ad, and ever since that ad, bro, I've been just promoting, bro, everywhere. Listening to everyone, I'm like, bro, y'all gonna listen? Nobody listen. And then he dropped this Genius, his live performance on Genius, and everybody's just sharing the link. Like, this just happened like 2 weeks ago or so. Everybody just sharing it. I'm like, bro, I already played this song the fuck out. Like, completely out. Well, we're finna bring it back, bro. Feel me? Just for this reaction, you feel me? Cause this nigga hard. Nigga, Young Blue. Look at the man you are. Look at that boy.
Heart been broke so many times. Mama say it's my fault, it's my fault. I wear my heart on my sleeve. If it's just I put my heart on ice, cause I can't breathe. I'ma put my heart on ice, get the rest of me. While in the cell with Lil Joaquin, I thought slapped in my head, told him, I don't know how you get down.
I think he said right after I slapped about it, told him, bro, you slap it, you have to be fucking, bro, but must have respected this man or something, I don't know, but that shit's so funny to me.
Down with them clowns, but I'm a soldier. No one could understand, I had way too much aggression. That built over the years from my abandoned adolescence. See, I done been lied to, backstabbed, and heartbroken. I wanted to cry, but I was too afraid to open frame. One day I find a piece of mind by the...
He said, I wanted to cry, but I was too afraid to open. That's crucial.
I spent that bit over the years from my abandoned adolescence. See, I done been lied to, backstabbed, and heartbroken. I wanted to cry, but I was too afraid to open frame. One day I found a piece of mind by the ocean. I spent all my time committing crimes to get closer. While at my nana house, I played a couch, standing at a ceiling. Trying not to get in my feelings. Thinking of a way I can make these millions. Maybe I'll take this pain away and clear up all these rainy days. Heart been broke so many times.
It's crazy because people really sleep on people. Like, especially sour. Sour is interesting as fuck. As I can see, these motherfuckers, they good as fuck. They hands down, the best motherfuckers. You feel me? You can make a sad song a hit, you straight. Everybody gets sad shit. You do that, it's over with. Simple shit. Damn, that's crazy. Yeah, this nigga hard, bro. I'm just trying to tell people, bro. It's song No Love, bro. I'm gonna react to that one too. That's my shit too.